We can't tell what really happened, but we only received the information that the district headquarters had been set ablaze, and we responded in time and managed to put off the fire. But we suspect it could have been just electricity that could have brought the fire, because there was no one in the building. The building was just broken into in order to put off the fire. It took us like an hour and a half or two to put off the fire. We didn't register any loss of life, though there could have been a few properties that could have been burnt because of the fire. But the biggest percentage of the properties of the districts have been secured. I would also like to thank the community members who actually came in and gave us timely information and actually participated in putting off the fire.